All right, I happen to be a son of Katabuka Yonesan Arali, a man who is one of the founding fathers of one of the thousands of villages in the eastern part of the African continent in a country called Uganda, and I am a direct descendant of this gentleman. Speaking of which, today I am in this part of the world in Asia, a country which is always the last resort for most of folks who are brainwashed by the Western media and movies and all that sort of things. I have come here specifically because I like it here. There is less of brainwashing and more of embracement of culture and religion, that is Hinduism, that is Islam, or any other thing of the sort. You will never find any kind of immorality or Africa or cultural brain drain or wash down here as how you would have in North America or the Western Hemisphere. So my contention is, let us embrace who we are, let us cherish the color of the skin that we have been created with. I'm a proud African. I am a proud African. I'm black. Black is beautiful. Black is original. Black man is the original man. Much as he has his specific nature to produce a black man, a yellow man, a red man, a white man, or any other man, and none of the others can have the ability to produce him, makes him a man far more superior. Time is now. Time is now for